Yemen is a very primitive country, so they don't have, you know, guitar and piano to play. So my forefathers plays just with their hands, and when they find the oil, they played with a tin. Unfortunately, I couldn't find here tin, but I find this tray for cups. So I just try to do something. I try to do something to, maybe you will understand the atmosphere, the rhythm of the Yemenite people. That I heard about Eric B. and Rakim, it was when Roger from Globestyle phoned to us and told us, you know, there is a big hit in England, Paid in Full, Eric B. and Rakim, and Your Voice Inside. And I said to him, okay, send for me the single. And then he sent for us the single, and when I heard it, I said to myself, it's beautiful production, really good production, and it was a big compliment for me. And when I performed in Queen Elizabeth Hall, the Coldcut, you know, Jonathan and Matt came to see me, and we had dinner, and they said that they want to work with me in the future, and they apologized, they said, you know, we took your voice because it's beautiful and because we like it very much. I didn't decide to do ethnic music because just to be in fashion or something like that. I did it because of my parents, because of the history, and because debut album.